Hi, I'm Matty McNair, expedition leader for Antarctica2. We are 2.5 days from the South Pole, traveling on our now frozen tracks. It's a little faster. We've now traveled 575 kilometers from the South Pole. We're not getting stuck so much now as we're on these frozen tracks. Our 21 days of beautiful sunny weather has suddenly changed. We're in a ice fog and it's very flat lighting. So our next challenge, finding our way back to the Novo Runway.